come back to Beyond the Wu-Wei Guy.
I'm so tired. Can we go now?
Oh, geez. Is that what time it is? I'm sorry. I was concentrating on my work. I know you've had a long day. Hey, this morning I bought your book. What do you say we get you tucked in and I read to you?
Yes, please.
I must have left it in the other room. Why don't you go in there and get it? I'll finish up here. And then we can go.
Okay. Why don't you buy me a...
Sure, I'm on it.
Game Boy. Huh? Don't buy a Game Boy.
So, where did he leave that book?
I don't know. And then I went over by now. Imagine, I don't know. Got it in the back.
Stop it, Aiden. It's not funny.
In a box.
Aiden? Are you doing that, Aiden?
Stop it, Aiden.
Found it. Now we can get down to the serious business of bedtime stories. Jody. Jody, you okay? You look pale.
She looks dead tired is how she looks.
There's a ghost.
Come on, Nathan, let's get her off to bed.
There's a ghost.
Yes. Yes, hold on. Nathan, it's for you.
Nathan Dawkins.
Here it goes.
Nathan, what's up?
My wife.
What?
They were coming back from my mother's truck. Wrong driver. Wrong side of the road.
Huh?
They're dead.
Wow.
Jody, let's get you off to bed. Nathan, stay right here. I'll be right back.
Come on, Jody.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Nathan.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him. He relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. You'll be on your own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup. You identify and eliminate your target, then activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. But the last American soldier that was captured here was pulled through the city behind a Jeep. They found his head, one of his legs, in a fishing boat. I wouldn't recommend it.
I'll be back before they even realize what's happened.
Watch yourself out there, Jody. I don't want anything to happen to you.
No, you're weak. You're weak, boy.
I won't be alone.
No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup.
Check that there are no soldiers around, Aiden. Have a look around.
Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything. Great. Now let's go.
What is that? Thank you.
illegal IED. Can't get it out. Come on, it's gonna be nothing.
هل تعتقد أنهم سوف
the Zanaki Hotel. They've gone.
Here.
Thank you.
Okay.
I need clues. Anything to give me a lead. Near a ruined cathedral. There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find. Thank you.
와우
أين قائدكم جمال الآن؟ نعم؟
إنه لا يستطيع مساعدتكم الآن.
عندما كنت طاردكم يا رفاق، رأيت كيف حاولتم تقويض وزعزعة هذا التمرد. هل تعتقد أنها مجرد نكتة؟
وأنت؟
صحيح جبناء، لا توجد كلمة تقال غير كلمة جبناء.
جبناء أجمعين.
تقدم إلى هنا بسرعة. اركع على الأرض يا حقير. احذر يا رجل.
God.
cathedral. From where did I see it in my vision? They came here. Did the job for me. Thank you.
تقتربي، لا تقتربي وإلا قتلتك.
إيزي wounded. I just want to help you. I want to come towards you. Don't shoot me, okay? Kid needs help. I gotta do something.
He's lost a lot of blood. He's gonna die if I don't help him.
I haven't been, ها؟
روجلي لم أعد أحس بالألم.
no.
لم أعد أحس بالألم. ساحرة، أنت ساحرة، كيف يمكنك فعل ذلك؟
sorry, I don't understand a word you're saying.
سالم، سالم.
your name is سالم.
سالم.
جودي. I'm Jody.
جودي؟
Jody, my man.
Oh shit! Looks like we have some new friends.
Up the plane, Salah.
You don't mind me.
Come on, we gotta get out of here before Mar show up.
Hey, boy. Hey, go. Dying.
هل أنت بخير؟ هل هو سبتي؟
It's okay.
I don't understand you.
It's okay. I'm alright. I'm make a damn good team, don't we, Salim? The sun is rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. The tower. The tower's over there.
Al-Turijina Jadila Unek! Ila Burj al-Shabab!
That's where I need to go.
أستطيع استعبو
كينجي
اتعالي اتبعيني
نخذ أرمي سايل صعب تقوموا في الغمرة.
سوف ننتظر حتى يتصل. هل سمعت بالانفجارات؟ أنا لست مستعجلا للانضمام إلى شريف.
لقد استولوا هؤلاء الأوغاد على كل المناطق الشمالية ولن يكون من السهل التخلص منهم.
Let's go.
Take it slow, Ellie. We'll try to get by without being noticed.
Zabi ey Aza.
This is where we have to go our separate ways. I must go. Do you understand, Salim?
La natrukuki. Yumkinuni al baka wila janibuki.
What?
I'm
sorry.
What?
You can't come with me. You're really brave, Salim. Someday, this is all gonna be over. And you can just go back to being a kid.
Huh? Because of what you did then. I don't understand you. Okay?
Jamal was around here somewhere. I don't have much time. Here. Okay, now find a place close to the house where I can take cover. You know what you have to do. Find Jamal, item. That's Jamal. I won't be able to get close to him. You're gonna have to do it, Aiden.
Don't
stop. We're close. Shit. What's he doing?
he stays outside, he should be all right.
Give me your gun.
Do it. Orders are orders. The guy's got blood on his hands. He deserves to die. Come on. I can do this. I can kill him. I can kill him. Confirm that Jamal is dead. Hurry! Confirm. I go now. Put Jamal though. Jamal is dead. Shamil, hi Shamil. Salim.
Abi, la, la tamucha, Abi. Ana bi haja ilayka, la tatrukni, la tatrukni.
He's your father.
Lima zafatchi salek. Fakartu ana kisati kachi. انا كرهك
ليه الوين للان سليم I'm sorry okay سليم.
Fuck, we gotta get out of here.
سلم
أبي لا لا تموت يا أبي، أنا بحاجة إليك. لا تتركني، لا تتركني.
He's your father.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنا كساتيكة. أنا أكرهك، أنا أكرهك.
ليل ويل الآن سليم. I'm sorry, okay. سليم.
Fuck, we gotta get out of here.
Fuck. Nah, bro. I'm looking at shield.
Shit, Aiden! Do you know what they're gonna do if they catch me? Is that what you want?
No. God. Tingnan lang. May hand. Ano po yan?
Years in the CIA. Never seen anything like it. Boss sends his own private helicopter to get an agent back. All the top brass are crazy about you, Jody. You and Aiden, of course.
You weak.
Jody, you okay?
No. I get shot.
Listen, I know this one was tough, but it's over. Going home.
You weak.
Just another mission accomplished, right?
I'll never forget what I saw back there, right?
How's your leg?
Better when this painkiller kicks in.
And the international community had just announced its official recognition of the election of the new president, Jamal Sheikh Sharif.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
Jamal.
And now, sources report that he and all his government were assassinated in what appears to be an unclaimed attack.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Hopes were high that the newly recognized President Jamal Sharif would be able to put an end to the hostilities that have ravaged his country for many years. A number of world leaders have already expressed outrage at what appears to be nothing less than a cold-blooded execution.
We have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
What have you done, Salek? Fakar tu anaki sadika chi.
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
Jamal wasn't a warlord. He was the president. He was the democratically elected president.
Your point? We're not politicians. We had our orders.
You knew I wouldn't have murdered him. So you lied to me.
Welcome to the CIA, Jody. It's not fucking choir practice in case you haven't noticed. Now, we had a job to do, and we did it. End of story.
This might just be fucking job to you, okay? But I don't go around killing people because some poor fucking Stark general tells me to.
What's going on? Joe, listen, you calm down. All right, we'll get back home and we'll talk about it, okay?
You manipulated me. You used me to do your dirty work.
What difference does it make, Jody? He was a dead man walking with or without you.
I have blood on my hands. Some kid lost his father because of me. Because I trusted you. Because I trusted we were doing the right thing. What am I? A boy? Some fucking puppet that you can just do whatever you want with?
Yeah.
In massive turbulence.
Fuck!
I can't control it.
They
Jordan, for God's sake, you're gonna kill us.
Wait,
Jordan. What's up, boy? Again.
But that one.
Jordan! Fuck!
Weak guy. Yeah, boy.
Nathan Dorkins.
They used me to kill those people.
Jody, what happened?
I didn't know. I was just doing what I was told.
Where are you? Is Clayton with you?
No, they ran away.
You can't run away from them. They'll hunt you down and they'll find you. You've got to come in, Jody. We'll talk. I'm sure.
Oh, it's over, Nathan. They threw me in their toy. You tell them that if they try to find me, I'll kill them.
Jody, listen.
Tell them, Nathan. I'll kill
them. Yeah. You kill them. I will kill all of them. So, see you guys in the next episode. Yeah, I will kill them.